Here's my 3D printed bobber. I got a worm on it. I'm about to cast it out here. And it floats.